for this bar magnet, we have two poles, right? This is the north pole, the red side here, and this side is the south pole. Now what will happen if I'm going to make two magnets face each other, but in the opposite pole? Look what happens. See that, class? Don't forget this. Again. Look what happens when opposite poles is facing each other. They attract. They pull on to each other. They stick. Now, what happens if I am going to put the same pole facing each other? Let me just calm this down just a little bit. There you go. And then slowly, look what happens. It goes to the opposite pole. But when I put them together, see? It pushes on each other. It doesn't even stick. And it turns to the opposite pole. Once you put them together, it does not stick. Look at what happens. I could put them all together. It's pushing away from each other. Look at that. This one is called repel. They are pushing away from each other. The word is repel. But when you put them on the opposite pole, they attract. I guess they're right when they say opposite poles attract and like poles repel.